a quick walk around the new suspension. Bilstein 5150 reservoir shocks. Got some limiting straps on there to save them a little bit. Tom Woods drive shaft. New skid pan. It's not really that big right now. And these little roller tires. Got my crossover steering in here. Gonna throw some paint on it today and mount these brake lines. Should pretty much wrap it up. There it is. Four-link front, ready to go.